So in topic understanding elementary shape, we add one topic again, yes, angles, right and straight. So it is compass. So according based on compass, we have right and straight. Yes. Suppose we have, yes, suppose one person standing facing north side, yes, and turns clockwise north to east, yes. Yes. So he has done one right angle. So it is right means 90 degrees. So it is right angle. Again, if he stands, yes, on the direction north side and turn clockwise more to south, yes. So he has turned one straight angle. Yes. So 90 plus 90 into right angle. So it is 90, 90. Complete angle we have 180 degree, 180 degree. So it is right angle turn north to east and north to south turn 180 degree. Yes. So we take it this, yes, revolution and angles made by an arc and obeyed. We have four notes. Yes. First we will show one fourth revolution. Yes, one fourth revolution in a clock. Yes. So one fourth revolution here. This is one fourth. So it is done by north side to east side. Yes. So move the angle 90 degrees. One fourth revolution. Move the angle 90 degrees. And second half revolution. Mean yes, north to yes. South direction north to south. So here half revolution. So half revolution moves the angle straight angle 180. So one upon the revolution, yes, what 180 degree straight angles moves. Next, yes, one fourth half and next 3/4 revolution. So 3/4 revolution. Yes, 3/4 revolution means north to yes, that west direction means this angle, this turn by this. So move the angle we have 270 degrees. Okay, 90 plus 180 is 270 degrees. So now to yes, west. Yes, next class complete revolution. Complete revolution means that minute hand on the 12 and also R and on the 12. So it is complete revolution. Mean this to this. Yes. So complete revolution we have 1 mean 360 degrees. Okay. So we take one example for this. Yes. What fraction of the clockwise revolution does the R and of a closed term move when it is goes from? Yes. First we take 2 to 8. Yes, it is 2 to 8. 2 to 8 पर आपको section बताना है, total की कितना आना, complete angles क्या आना, okay? So make the 2 to 8 one hour and this. So what is moves 2 to 8? So moves 2 to 8 is straight line. Mean it is straight angle. Mean what it is. So what is fraction 2 to 8 in left angle from 2 to 8 we have the angle 180 degrees. So fraction, yes, total angle we have, complete revolution we have 360 degrees. Yes. So fraction we have 180 upon 360. Yes, 18. Puja. So fraction will be 1/4. Yes. Next, second we take. Yes, 3 to 6. Yes. So 3 to 6. Revolution 3 to 6. Here, one hour and this, and one hand. So 3 to 6. have the one right angle. Okay, one right angle. So it is fraction. Solution 3 to 6. Wait. 3 to 6. We have is from.
So
3 to 6. We have angle 1 right. Moves 3 to 6 right angle. Mean 90 upon 360. Fraction will be. Fraction will be 9/4. Mean 1/4. That is the example for yes, revolution and angle.